See, there is this fibrosis proximal to carpal tunnel, and median nerve it looks okay within the carpal tunnel, but as we go proximal to it, it is entrapped in this fibrous part. The injury is 3 months old. As you see here, the flexor carpi radialis and ulnaris looks okay. These images are horizontally flipped so that to compare with the Atlas MSK. As you see, this hypointensity in the tendons of flexor digitalis superficialis and profundus is lost as we go right here, is lost as we go proximal. So those are involved. Pulvis tendon, I'm not sure, should be here, right? It appears normal, so there is that. But the main issue would be, I think, the fibrosis during the surgery, which is lying in the central portion of the wrist. Cool.